Hi, this is Annamoon. Welcome to a new rock painting video. It has been very warm for days and I'm sitting in front of my computer in the attic and watching myself painting to give you some comments to my video. I covered the rock with two layers of white gesso. I start the landscape with the sky. For that I mixed some cyan blue and white. I used always titanium white. The brushes that I use are from DaWanda, from the series Nova Synthetics 1570. I paint in some background hills. For that I mixed sap green, cyan blue and titanium white. The more that I come to the front, the hills get a bit darker. The front meadow I paint with nearly pure sap green and I mixed in a little bit titanium white. Thank you. I mixed some sap green with burnt umber to paint the stem and the leaves for the sunflower. To make sure that the yellow of the sunflower is bright enough, I paint at first a layer of white. The fans I paint with pure burnt umber, and then I mixed in some titanium white to paint in some highlights of the fans. Thank you. The yellow on the palette is cadmium yellow. I put on my palette some magenta, and for the red flowers I mixed in some white to the magenta, and then for the shadow color I mixed in some cyan blue. The blue flowers are painted with ultramarine blue and white. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed my video. If so, please give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye!